sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
Looking ready to battle here on Monday Night Raw.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 253 pounds, Jesse the Body Ventura.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
A pay-per-view quality matchup about to kick off right here on Monday Night Raw.
Here we go, and all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division.
Yeah, and I've seen average single superstars turn into absolute beasts with a partner. Oh, this should be a good one.
Always interested to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches. An art unto itself.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Jeez, he almost had his head taken off the
back. He lost no time on the outside.
We're not blaming. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Show signs of fatigue,
and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we're yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Side now.
Now,
explosion of offense come from?
Ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise, it was out of necessity.